This video shows how to edit or change the range limits on a OneTouch Verio Reflect blood glucose meter. Press and hold OK button to turn the meter on. Once the meter is on, using the arrow button scroll down to the settings option. Press OK to enter settings. Scroll down to highlight range /90D and press OK. Your current meter settings are displayed. Before meal, after meal and 90-day target. Highlight the range setting to be adjusted and press OK. To edit the preset low range limit, press up and down button to change the value between 60 mg per deciliter and 110 mg per deciliter, and then press OK to confirm. Next, the current high range limit is highlighted. To edit the preset high range limit, press up or down button to change the value between 90 mg per deciliter and 300 mg per deciliter, and then press OK to confirm. In similar way, you can change the range limits for after meal. Edit the preset low range limit and the preset high range limit. To adjust the 90-day average target, highlight the 90D target setting and press OK. The meter is preset to 155 mg per deciliter. Once the desired target value is selected, press OK. Once all changes are made, press the back button to return to the main menu. This is how you can change the range limits on the OneTouch Verio Reflect meter. Thanks for watching.